After MH370 disappeared from radar, the ground staff made a satellite call to the airliner. Although the call was not picked up, it revealed new data that provides searchers clues to trace the aircraft's flight path and its final location. The data information has not affected the current search area in the Indian Ocean, but investigators now believe the aircraft turned south earlier. Authorities say the plane was also likely on autopilot when it was over the Indian Ocean.